Well, a touching memorial service has been held for the more than 1,200 Aussie diggers who never made it back from the battlefields of Alamein.
21 surviving members made the historic trek to Egypt 7 decades on. 10 correspondent Brett Mason was invited along.
Marching once more into the dusty Egyptian desert, 21 brave Australian diggers return to the scene of violence so horrific it haunts them 7 decades on. Tears were shed on the now silent battlefield as emotional tributes were paid to the 1,200 Australian soldiers who never made it home.
Someone was looking after me. All comes back now.
It's not me.
I represent those. I represent all those that didn't come back.
The moving memorial service held just a few hundred metres from their final resting place.
It hasn't been easy for the last surviving veterans to return here to Egypt. They say it's now up to a new generation to ensure those who paid the ultimate sacrifice are never forgotten.
These blokes, we've had 70 years of life, of wooing women, becoming engaged, married, dancing, raising children, getting grandchildren. And these blokes are there. You never know, there might have been the cure for cancer there somewhere.
At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
We will remember them.
Lest we forget.
Lest we forget.
In Alamein, Brett Mason, 10 News.